Welcome to my picky freaking stupid. Nope, things open up my phone here. 1 second. Bluetooth setup. So, this is what they look like. They came from Wish. They're like $4. I got two of them. I ordered two of these and two bigger ones. I think the bigger ones are gonna do me better. These little guys are causing some problems. It's working good now. So as you see, I got it plugged into a cell phone charger, and an auxiliary goes into my chair. Only pair of computer speakers I have that work as this chair, basically. So how it works is, you plug the charger into the wall, and you plug this. Oh, there we go. Oh, cleared up again. And just like that. How good does that sound? And it said it's supposed to work 4 meters, and it barely works 4 feet. So, look how close. So the music is coming from this, the Google Home, because I could not pair it for the life of me on my phone. But I wanted these anyway for the Google Home. So all I gotta do is say the okay, you know what word, play through, and I think I know what, I can rename the Bluetooth, so I can like call this one downstairs, or and call the other one upstairs, or whatever. But it's being picky, it's cutting in and out. But my grandmother's cell phone, she has her Bluetooth on. She just left, and it's cleared up since then, because she leaves her Bluetooth on for her car. And my Bluetooth is still on my phone. I believe I shut it off. But I think the write-up says these Bluetooths use... Here's the card it came with. There you go. Not much information for syncing. 2.4 gigahertz, which is also, I believe, Wi-Fi signals. And I have about 3 routers in my house. So if I unplug the Wi-Fi, will the Bluetooth work better? But how will I play music without Wi-Fi? So yeah. I could unplug the one router, see if it helps. See, it comes in good, then it goes to crap. So yeah, that's my problem right now. And that white charger, it was even worse. But this is a no-name. I'll show that. I never know how to show this off in a video yet. This is a fake Samsung charger a friend bought for me online. You can see, look how bad the printing is on it. It's really blurry. Smeared. Look at the Samsung logo. There, it's not bad. Here, it looks like crap. So yeah, that's the problem right now. The Bluetooth just isn't working right, so yeah. Just thought I would show it off, I mean, in a video. It's a bad setup. But these Bluetooths are really cheap from Wish. I don't recommend them unless you don't have Wi-Fi, I guess. So, bye for now, and
bye, Daniel.
Yeah, thank you. Good time for James. And the music's coming in. Oh, it's cutting out again. See, it's all over the place. Let's see if it does it again. I'm probably gonna get flagged for this video, but let's see if my foot will break it. Nope, listen to it. The Google Home back on the table.
Hi.
See, it works when it wants to. Oh, there we go. Yeah, so bye for now, and thanks for watching.